we're in front of Tosca Marquee celebrating Brunswick 2018 Business Luncheon.
My name is Marlene. I'm the president of the Bronx Overall Economic Development Corporation. Today we're going to be honoring 11 businessmen and women. One of the reasons that we're honoring them is because they are Bronx businesses who have stayed the course.
Today was the business luncheon, and we recognized 11 businesses that do business in the Bronx. The emphasis this year was women, women who are helpful, women who are inspirations, women that were leading the charge in the business world. And the other emphasis was to also honor some of the businesses that helped us at the Puerto Rico relief effort that we had.